Want this color correction? If so, follow my steps. Here are apps used in this tutorial. First, make your edit and export it in 1080p and not 4K. Then go Blur app and import your clip there. Now you need this QR code, take a screenshot, and now follow what I do. Now import the CC and export it once again, and transfer it to May 2, and import the edit and click image quality, and export it. And now you're done. If you guys want more tutorials, make sure to like and subscribe so that I know y'all liked it.